I was recently on a hunt in Bradford County, Pennsylvania, near Ulster, when I came upon someone that had just found two big bucks in a pond.